you wait for the young to have their say. By the time that we think to run, it's too late and our bodies crumble just like quiet buildings at the dusk. In my mind, there's a place clean and sure like an easy day. So sorry that I left you out. I didn't think that you could last here living in a cold so pristine. Does it tear you up to think of what you do to stave off loss of this complaining like workers saving up for vacations to lush destinations? Just as scared as me to lose life and find out what it means to fall asleep and not wake up. I can't stop shaking at the restless thought of
Thank you.